Hello, friends and patients. In today's episode, we will not only debunk the top 10 myths on beard growth, but also tell you a magic treatment that is scientifically proven to grow a beard faster or fill in a patchy beard. We'll also discuss on the true facts on beard oil and beard growth supplements. All that's coming up. Before we start, make sure you've subscribed to our channel, along with the bell notification clicked. Now, let's start listing out the top 10 myths and facts on beard growth and simultaneously touch on some important scientific aspects. The first few myths are on some basic facts on beard growth, and then the next few are on the treatment for beard growth. On number 10, shaving or trimming makes the beard grow thicker. This I am sure most of us have heard about, and even believe it. This is completely false. This is actually an illusion, because when the beard hair, or any hair for that matter, is shaved off or trimmed, the thicker portion of the hair is exposed just above the chin, giving the illusion of thicker hair. So, shaving has no physiological or biological effects to your beard density or beard growth rate, and this applies even to your scalp hair. On number 9, beards are itchy, scratchy, and create flakes or dandruff. This is actually not true for everyone. This may be true if you're growing a beard for the first time, and an initial 1 or 2 months. As you continue to grow your beard and start caring for it, you'll never face this problem. On number 8, age and beard growth. Like for instance, I'm more than 20 years old, and I have very few beard hair or a patchy low density beard, and as I have already crossed 18 years, my beard will never fill in. This is a myth. Beards improve and develop more as you get older. Typically, men report peaks in the beard growth around 30s and sometimes even in their mid-40s. So if you fall in this category, have hope and stay positive. On number 7, full bearded look is the only attractive beard style. This is not true. This depends on which beard style best suits your face and personality. There are many beard styles to choose, like the solo mustache, mustache and goatee, stubble, 5 o'clock shadow, short beard, long beard, lumberjack, and so on. On number 6, I have a patchy beard or no hair at all on my face, and I can never grow a full beard. The truth is, every one of us have the required facial hair follicles to grow a full face of beard. These were already formed when you were a 5-month-old fetus. These tiny hairs are called vellus hair, which are difficult to see with your naked eye. At the end of this episode, we'll show you the remedy to convert these vellus hair into full thick beard. Please stay hooked. Well, beard growth normally starts at puberty due to the effect of androgens, mainly testosterone and the dehydroxytestosterone, DHT. This beard growth depends on two main factors, the levels of androgen in your blood and the sensitivity of androgen receptors located on the hair follicle to DHT and testosterone. We have discussed the mechanism of DHT and hair loss in my previous episodes. Well, some of you have normal androgen levels in blood, but still do not have a proper beard. This means the sensitivity of androgen receptors is the reason for this, and this in turn depends on your genes and the race. So people who do not have the proper beard growth may be completely normal in all aspects. On number 5, I cannot grow a beard or beard growth is too slow. My father or uncle had no beard or patchy beard. This is not always true. As I already discussed, beard growth rate, the density of beard, and the thickness of beard hair depends on numerous factors like the androgen levels, sensitivity, and even genetics. But most of the time, this bad result is due to a lack of commitment and a lack of patience. So the amount of time it takes to grow a full beard varies from person to person and can take anywhere from 3 months to 1 year. In initial stages, it may appear patchy, and this is the crucial period where most men try to trim it off because it looks ugly and patchy. Never do this. Continue growing it without trimming it or shaping it for at least 3 months before you decide to remove it. On number 4, beards make you feel hot in the summer. This is a myth. Beards actually act as a protection from the sun and block the harmful ultraviolet rays from falling directly on your skin. It actually provides a cooling effect under the skin when you sweat and then get some breeze into your beard. On number 3, beard growth oil can boost or promote beard growth. This is a myth. Whether it's beard oil or beard cream or gel, it never promotes hair follicle growth. Many beard oil formulations contain oils like tea tree oil, but apart from moisturizing your skin, which might help prevent an itchy beard, they do not have any effect on growth of beard hair. On number 2, beard growth supplements, like biotin and collagen, help boost beard growth. This may be true if the cause of slow hair growth is due to nutritional deficiencies, which also equally applies to your scalp hair. Most men are found to be deficient in these elements and even vitamins. If your diet is deficient in these elements, like biotin, collagen, zinc, magnesium, and even vitamin A and D, taking these supplements will certainly help nourish your hair follicles and even helpful for your overall body health. On number 1, Minoxidil Solution. Brand names like Rogaine, Toogain, and Mintop can promote facial hair growth and help grow a full beard. This is a fact. Many research studies have proven that minoxidil can increase beard growth and help men achieve a full beard or fill up that patchy beard by converting the vellus hair follicles into mature hair follicles. Minoxidil is an FDA-approved treatment for hair growth, which increases the vascularity or blood flow around the hair follicle and promotes hair growth. More blood supply means more availability of nutrients and better the hair health. So the best solution for beard growth is to apply minoxidil, like 5%, on only the area where you need facial hair, and take biotin, collagen, and other supplements as discussed already. Make sure you protect your eyes from minoxidil during application. You might experience some minor side effects of minoxidil, like skin irritation and dry skin, and serious allergic reaction is extremely rare. So there you have it, folks. Please hit the thumbs up button if you found this video helpful. Also, share the video with your friends and comment below with your feedback and queries. Consider subscribing if you're new to this channel. Stay healthy.